I said, Philip, would you please check out my prenup? What? Because when he dies, I get a pension of $500,000 a year for the rest of my life, and I get our apartment in Florida. So I said to him, what happens to my pension if you have a stroke? And he said, it kicks into my bank account. And I said, well, your daughters will be controlling the bank account, because they get this apartment, the 9-room Park Avenue apartment, and they get all his $60 million estate. So I said, would you please make sure it kicks into mine? Anyway, he wouldn't. He went to war with me, and Adam's column was nasty. Then we had a truce, and now he's back doing the same thing. So I went off to London. I tried to start my life again, start my career again in London. He wants to leave me nothing.